Hi guys, welcome to another video of the drama. This is going to be a long video. I'm doing a game with us. My friend requested I'm going to do a video of cats. Yeah, I haven't really played it for a long time. I'm on Prestige 1. This is going to be like a 5-minute video or something. So I usually do 40-second videos. I actually did a 1-minute video now on one of them. So... Well, what's this? City Games. Really want to see this.
Welcome to City Kings, a new gang versus gang mode. You start by building 3 ultimate machines. Note that you can't change them until the current round is over. Fight for control of the cities by conquering districts. Each district contains a number of buildings. Take over the buildings by controlling more parking lots than the enemy. Buildings are held by either the opposing gang or by the guards. If it's a rival gang member, the sign will be red. Win the fight to claim the parking lot and expand your influence. Once the car is parked, it cannot be used to take over other buildings. To use this machine again, it has to be either replaced by one of your gang members or defeated by the enemy. If you lose, your machine becomes temporarily unavailable and no longer participates in battle. Its health will be restored over time. You can't see the rival cars before the fight begins, but it's possible to reveal them by using the Scout bonus. Uncle Tony gives it to you if you get enough trophies in gang fights, or you can buy it for gems. You can also replace the weak car of your gangmate using Replace. Conquer all 10 districts to take over the city and earn the title of City Kings.
This is cool. Okay. Back to this, City Kings. I think I've already seen it. Do think they're going to come, but okay. Going to do some matches. But okay, I'll see you in another video of another game too. Bye!